friends. I'm Dr. Swapna Chekuri from Hyderabad Women and Fertility Centre. So today we'll be discussing about a few tips and tricks and what all care you need to take when you're planning for pregnancy. And I would be suggesting some tips to get pregnant naturally. So first of all, from ladies' side, make sure your cycles are regular. If your cycles are regular, then there should not be any problem in conceiving. And one more thing, during your cycles, see that the periods, like, you know, the flow is normal, adequate flow, and there should not be severe pain during cycles. If you're having severe pain during cycles, so better we need to rule out the other pelvic causes. And then the second thing is, like, dietary habits. Eat a fresh, healthy diet, especially green leafy vegetables and fruits which are rich in antioxidants, especially vitamin C fruits. These all play an important role when you're trying for pregnancy. And third thing is lifestyle modification. See, I would suggest you to have a regular walk of at least half an hour to 45 minutes. And if you are working ladies, and if you are working in a corporate setup, having a lot of stress, so better to get stress removed either by deep breathing exercises, yoga, or some outdoor games or some activities. And the next thing is like adequate sleep. Even I would suggest at least minimum 8 to 10 hours of adequate sleep should be preferable. And suppose if you're having night shifts, so either you should change the shift time, or else, because I say nighttime sleep, adequate sleep is very much important, both for the ladies and for the male partner, because in that way all your hormones will be synchronized. Suppose if there is inadequate sleep or if there is a lot of stress, definitely your hormones will get hampered. So I would suggest to make some adjustments accordingly. And then dietary habits, and then make sure that you eat healthy diet, especially some dry fruits which contains antioxidants. And these are the healthy tips to get pregnant. And coming to the habits, what I would suggest is, like, regarding smoking and alcohol. So occasional alcohol consumption is okay, acceptable, which is like social drinking, but I would advise you to quit smoking, because it contains nicotine and which hampers your sperm quality, motility, and even morphology. So what I would suggest is, you better quit smoking, and then you need to come out of the stress, because then it as it hampers your sperm quality as well. So, and these are few tips to get pregnant naturally, and then make your cycles are regular. And if any problem is there, and in ladies especially, I would suggest, like, if you're having any vaginal infections like white discharge or any foul smelling discharge, I would suggest you to come for a checkup, so that we need to rule out any vaginal infections prior to planning pregnancy. So that also plays an important role, because until and unless infections get cleared, the vaginal flora should be healthy to get pregnant naturally. And for that, in your diet also, I would advise you to have more of curds, buttermilk, and fresh fruits and green leafy vegetables, which contains good amount of antioxidants, and especially vitamin C fruits. And this would help you to get pregnant naturally. And especially the ovulation time also, you need to have an idea about that. Because if your cycles are regular, so most probably there should not be any problem in conceiving naturally. And I would advise you to have a regular intercourse from day 11 to day 21 onwards. And don't get stressed that you should have intercourse at that time itself. You be naturally, I mean, you be try naturally, at least alternate days you can be together. Suppose if your cycles are irregular, then you need to consult what's the problem and what's the reason for irregular cycles that you need to rule out. So make sure your cycles are regular, and when you follow all these precautions, and when you try at least for minimum of 1 year without using any precautions, then obviously naturally you should get pregnant. And these are few tips which will help you to conceive naturally. If you like my information, and if you want to keep yourself updated regarding further videos, regarding further information on pregnancy, infertility issues and ladies related issues, and male partner related issues in infertility, keep updated. I mean, you can subscribe to my channel. Thank you.